I need help.
Didn't I make it clear? You ain't welcome here, Jane.
Now we'll spread out across this valley here until that snake slithers out into sight.
Aaron Bishop boys are coming for you.
You don't need a gunslinger. You need a goddamn regiment.
Go back to that little house and best tell it to your husband.
He's in rough shape.
It's not worth your life, Jane.
My life's worth isn't your concern. Hasn't been for years.
How many might they be?
Used to be more than a dozen of them.
Minus one.
You don't have to come back. Get Katie safe, would you?
I've been running my whole life. I gotta put my face to it.
So the Bishop boys are all very big and fat.
You are such a prick.
Prick just come to protect you and your piece of shit husband.
You don't know the first thing about him.
But I know that he's a criminal.
He's worth 2,000.
I would be happy to double that if you saw fit to bring Hammond back here.
You're fixing to make the very big jump, my friend.
I will kill you.
Got enough firepower here to start another war.
Let the sun shine on your story.
Not much sun in my story.
I may be an outlaw, but I don't kill little children.
Where is my daughter?
Yeah, but Jane, if I tell you that, what am I left with?
Where?